Motorcycling provides an unrivaled feeling of freedom that has beckoned riders for generations. Unfortunately, there is danger lurking around every corner, and even the most experienced riders can find themselves involved in an accident. In this circumstance, prompt and proper treatment can make the difference between life and death. When a rider is rendered unconscious or has a suspected neck injury, emergency medical personnel often must quickly and safely remove the injured rider's helmet in order to evaluate the rider's condition and render assistance. In this video, we will demonstrate Shoei's exclusive Emergency Quick Release System, which can aid emergency medical personnel in removing an injured rider's helmet more safely and easily. First, check the injured rider for any critical external injuries. If the injured rider is not able to remove his or her own helmet, specific procedures must be followed to ensure a quick and safe removal by the attending emergency medical personnel. Two people are required to complete this process. One rescuer must securely hold the helmet to prevent any movement, and a second rescuer releases or, if necessary, cuts the chin strap from the helmet. If cutting is required, use safety scissors with rounded ends and carefully cut the chin strap, using caution not to cut the rider with the scissors. Check to see if the helmet is equipped with the EQRS red tabs. While the first rescuer continues to stabilize the helmet, the second rescuer reaches in to hold the red tab. Pull strongly on the red tab to release the snaps holding the cheek pad in place. Pull the cheek pad out through the bottom of the helmet. Repeat the same procedure for the second cheek pad. While one rescuer supports the injured rider's neck and head, the second rescuer slowly and carefully removes the helmet. Pull straight and be careful not to twist or block the injured rider's airway during this removal process. Becoming familiar with this process can help prevent further injury to the affected rider. Be safe and enjoy the ride.